Welcome to Good Morning Madison. My name is Shawn Walsh, and I'm your Emerging Services and Technologies Librarian. Let's go ahead and start off with where Gus is this week. And as usual, Gus will be at quite a different number of places around the community. Monday, Gus will be at Township Park from 7 to 8:30. Tuesday, Gus will be at Rainbow Farms from 10 till noon. And Thursday, Gus will be at Madison Village Outdoor Market from 4:30 to 7. Friday, Gus will be at Hidden Valley Metro Park from 9:30 to 11, and then from 12:30 to 3, Gus will be at the Outdoor YMCA. All of these stops are public stops. Feel free to stop in, see what's available on Gus, or have your holds delivered to Gus. So instead of having your holds delivered to the library, you can also have them delivered to Gus if Gus is at a location closer to you on one of his regular stops. Moving from Gus's schedule to the new book spotlight, I want to highlight the movie novelization of Uncharted. We collect a lot of these type of novelizations in our gaming area, so you'll find it under Novel Uncharted in Gaming. We have, aside from this, we have novelizations of just about any video game that's been a movie, as well as cookbooks and a lot of different things. So if you are a gamer, this is a good place for you. Or if you're just a fan of Tom Holland, this is also an excellent, excellent, excellent read. I'm enjoying it. I'm looking forward to the movie. So moving from Gus and the new book spotlight to Stan, Stan the Tech Van on Thursday from 4:30 till 7 will be at the Village Outdoor Market. I'm afraid to say this, but this is a good time to start talking about what you would like to do for your holidays. So we have a lot of different services that we can provide through the different tools that we have for Stan the Tech Van. You can have ornaments made, you can have things engraved, you can have cookie cutters made. There's a lot of services that our technology that lives on Stan the Tech Van can provide you. So come out to the Outdoor Village Market and say hi and see all of what we can do. Moving on from Stan to events in the building. This is the second week of story times, but there's still plenty of room in Miss Kylie's classes. So please sign up online in our online calendar. So that's www.madison-library.info/events will take you right into the calendar, and you can see all of the different things that are available and all the different times for story times, because some of our story times are in person in the building here and some of them are still online. So if that works better for you, you can always join us online. On Monday at 1 p.m., Shauna has her Books and Lunch book club. Sign up online so she knows who's attending. They will be discussing The Last Thing He Told Me by Laura Dave. Thursday at 7, Charlie and company will be live on Facebook, YouTube, Twitch, and Twitter doing Talking Tech. And this is also, by the way, recorded and done as a podcast. But this is a good time to watch us on all of those different social media. And you can listen to what's going on in technology news, stories that we find interesting. But also you can ask us questions. So if you have a burning technology question, this is kind of like a call-in show, except you're going to be chatting in because we don't do live voice. But ask us your questions. We're always looking for questions, and it's always good to try to stump the tech people. So again, that's going to be at 7 p.m. on Thursday evening on Facebook, YouTube, Twitch, and Twitter. Before we go, I'd like to mention one service that we do have at the library, and that's that we have several notaries on staff. You can always bring things to us to have notarized. Just please call ahead and make sure you bring your driver's license. And if it requires any witnesses, please bring your own witnesses. Unfortunately, we cannot supply those. Things like car titles, we do a lot of those. Call ahead and see what we can notarize. And if not, we can direct you to a good notary who will help you. So thank you, and have a wonderful, wonderful week. And thanks for watching Good Morning Madison. And I'll see you on the interwebs.